Hello guys, my name is Farrakh and today we're going to play cover mode as Liverpool. Yes, if you guessed why, it is because last time I played Real Madrid cover mode and I accidentally save on another file because I have two save file and yeah, the other one is just for fun and I accidentally save on the YouTube file. That's and I cannot rewind it because it is this is because for my friends who support me on YouTube, I'll be supporting them.
And this is our match today. It's Stoke City. He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a run for his own back with an early booking. And it's a heading chance now.
Damn. It's right, see, I'm playing Barclays.
Well, this is now nice. Watching Martin, isn't it? Two teams, both I think, should be heading, aiming for a Champions Cup place. And when you look at the two sets of players down there, no reason at all why they can't achieve that.
They can. I'll make Liverpool as good as the 2005 Liverpool, hopefully. If I could get it, okay. Sorry, I'm trying not to swear on my videos. Because if I...
Glenn Whelan.
Who watch people barely know what I'm saying.
He's cut out the pass. Intercepting, if you like. And now could go on the attack, maybe. Turn over of possession here. A cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
First labor. Coutinho. What is the 8?
Bojan.
Bojan.
Stoke City have got great character in their play. They're going to need all of it, you feel, in this match. Chan.
This is Chan.
Adam Lallana.
Oh, God.
That will end the threat, at least for the moment. Benteke.
Continue!
But in the way of that, blocked it well. Lucas!
Shoot it! Just show
the move and how he's doing. Well, I thought he was a player that was worth investing in. He's got time on his side. He's not old, and he'll only get better at this football club.
He'll be better. Sorry.
Benteke.
Oh God. I didn't buy Benteke. Damn you, Roger.
It's kind of that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Lucas.
Ref. Come on, man.
Almost gone under the radar, Alan, but as we're here at the Britannia Stadium, we should give praise to Stoke City in this setting in particular. They're hard to beat at home, but the gradual progression, first under Tony Pulis, more recently under Mark Hughes.
Almost definitely. They're firmly established in the top flight with a style of football that is changing. Maybe one of the coldest stadiums in England with that wind whipping through, but it's been a great success story here.
Lucas!
Oh God.
Two in possession.
When I didn't say anything, that means I'm really, really focused.
Not been the greatest start here from Liverpool.
Oh. Shut up. Liverpool is not that bad.
Real good contest between these two.
Ref.
Referee sees that.
Oh my god.
A foul, and it is a free kick.
Emre Can. Benteke. Damn! Benteke on his debut.
What an enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in. Well, you don't do that unless you
yes.
constantly on the training.
Benteke! What a beast.
So the first goal is 1-0. Coutinho.
Oopsie daisy. Oh shit. I skipped the friendlies because it's
his
pointless.
Give it back to him then. Liverpool take over possession again.
Alright. Oops.
Jeff Cameron.
I'm trying to use.
Let's go!
Oh!
Let's go!
Damn. Liverpool are quite good in this game. They're not that bad.
It's a super goal from a splendid team.
It's been against boys out there, and the opposition goalkeeper can feel exposed and let down by his defenders.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Okay. Tolonglah aku. Kenapa? Shut up.
Well, he's cleared the danger. Guided on by his head. And they've got the ball still.
Don't worry, he's not that good. A few minutes later, I'll buy him. He's the one of the weirdest bears. Jokes. Oh, I don't know. Lallana. Oh! Oh god.
And the defender tidies that up.
This reaction says it all.
Emre Can.
Coutinho.
Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop.
Half time, we won.
You
can pause it if you really
watching.
Want to see the half time stats. But it doesn't really matter to me as long
it's
as I
Liverpool's
win.
Game to win really now. They've got the lead
so
at
far.
Half time. They go for the second half.
Undefeated.
Jeff Cameron.
Ha, of course.
Marco Arnautovic. Johnson. Back to him again. Milner. On EA Sports, quick reminder, Barclays Premier League fixture. Stoke City will be facing Spurs away from home.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry
for... Oh my god.
Bojan.
Bojan, whatever.
He's lost the ball here.
Hi.
And a Milan.
Nine.
Yes,
oh.
We're going to have a substitution now for Stoke City.
Better.
Decent block.
Decent block.
Block. And the defender has dispossessed it.
What Coutinho could do? Dang it.
Good piece of tackling there.
Oh yeah. Oh.
He's pissed away by the keeper.
Fish me. Just joking. Don't worry.
Could be a chance here for Liverpool.
Oh god.
James Milner, new player, Alan, an interesting transfer, isn't it, to bring him here?
Yeah, I think he's done okay early on here. Maybe played safe, but that's only natural.
And it is
stop
a
it.
Goal kick.
Oh, ref, penalty. Really deep.
What about Liverpool's next game? They're playing Bournemouth in their next match in the Barclays Premier League.
Oh, these two games are really...
Don't see them having too many problems. And now we'll have a goal kick. Well, there's going to be an alteration now. And with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
That's a fake shot. Yes, of course.
Saw that pass coming in midfield. Made the intervention. And now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball.
Nine.
That will be Liverpool's throw in. Jordan Shaqiri. Emre Can. Benteke. It's a neat pass. Lucas! Liverpool's corner. Glenn Johnson. Well, we've got a battle within the war today, haven't we, with the player. And he's tracking his old teammates.
Yeah, and I think it's always an emotional
time.
Lana ref.
He's given the free kick. He's in a really threatening position too.
B is deep.
Here comes the free kick.
Dang it.
The defenders in a line up and away. They got off the
I should have used Benteke instead of Coutinho. But I will give him another chance next time.
And the ball's got away from it. Coutinho.
Genius for his tracks again.
Lucas. Sako.
Sako.
Getting ready for Stoke. Coutinho.
Ref.
Stoke City concede the free kick there. Their player at fault. On the bench for the losing team, a substitute getting ready to come on.
Milner.
We should
like
win now,
old.
Shouldn't they? 2-0 here, not much time to go.
Oh.
What impact will that have on the next game? Yeah, Stoke City go up against Spurs. Well, if they play
Benteke. Let's have our first two games with clean sheet.
You fancied the striker there, didn't you? Having already scored, he's been playing well. He's confident in front of goal. Lucas. And it's with Juve.
Juice? What is Juice? Juice.
Towards Juve. It's a great tackle. He's really been solid today. Marco.
Arnautovic. Oh, that was a good idea. Genius.
Was well away from those trying to get there and turn it into a chance.
Ref. What is that, Rav? Disgusting. Let's drop Benteke again.
And he's made the save.
Not my day. First game.
First weekend of the season. There we are. The final whistle is gone. And the game is over.
The game is over. We won 2-0. Clean sheet. Perfect. Now we're going to go to the next game.
The Barclays Premier League.
Oh yeah, this is going to take
Arsenal
a while because on transfer.
West Ham United 1. Newcastle United 2.
So Liverpool signed Iturbe.
Stoke City.
Because
nil.
I don't think
Liverpool
so.
2.
Ings could handle right wing. You're not the best man for the job. Let's be honest. You're signing. Let's wish this shit could go faster. Around the world, and this to you, and this to you. On. Jerome Sinclair. Just do it, okay? I don't want it. this. Wait, if he is that mother little wants to play in there, then man, I can just go game. Let me sell Inks, because he will be useless. Where's Inks? Inks? Oh, there. Let me see it. Okay. Let's calm down and use the turbo instead of Inks. You be go the hell out of my. Okay, so let's. You ain't gonna wait. Are you for real? Let's just do that. Liverpool. Sorry. Sturridge. Fine. Sturridge. Okay, let's start it.
Hi there again, Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith's alongside me, and it's Barclays Premier League action for you. The game today, Liverpool, and they play Bournemouth.
This home side, I think, will be full of confidence. Rightfully going for a Champions Cup place.
Yes! Alan the Negri scores. First game in Anfield.
Daniel Sturridge.
Oh! Ah, oh, for Eddie Hellbeck. Don't you dare.
Here's Wilson.
Will you be my son?
Oh, Wilson. As it turned out.
Joke at late limits. Yes, I don't care.
The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. Here's Wilson. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Come on, me. Come on, me. Listen to me. I be. I want a turbo. Oh, a turbo. A turbo. Come on, man.
Well, that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
A turbo. Oh,
one possession back for that tackle.
We can fix Liverpool.
Liverpool will get the throw. Teixeira. Look at the skill there.
He just did that.
Well, he had the possession. He's given it up now. Wilson.
Don't you see? Don't you?
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
I saw that. But he saw that too. That's a really ref. Come on, man. Yes. This is your chance.
Woo!
It's over. Debut. Good signing. Yes, Iturbe is the perfect man for the free kick. Instead of Coutinho, I guess. I don't know.
Terrific tackle. Iturbe. Francis. Matt Ritchie. Jose Enrique. easy decision, free kick.
So far we got Foggles.
Daniel Sturridge.
Oh god.
He's got that through clever reading.
Oh shit.
He's pointing for the free kick.
I'm trying to slide on the other way. Let's try to make Liverpool undefeated this season with just undefeated. That's it.
Max
Gravel. Like I do give a fuck.
Daniel Sturridge.
Firmino. Oh. Oh, Alan Denigre scores again. Doombia. Doombia? Oh god, I almost gave them a penalty and might just get conceded in the first episode. I try not to do that. Nice try. I like the pressure. The pressure from the fans. Germain.
Grable.
Grable. I like Grable. You like Grable?
Past one defender. Fine cross.
Keeper.
The
yes.
With a textbook save.
Albino keeper.
Keeps the ball in his grasp. Matt Ritchie.
Oh shit. Why not?
Jose Enrique. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Although I can't recall such a one-sided first half for a long, long time.
No, you're right, Martin, and that team having done
what the first half showed us as we get ready to start the second half. Is that we've got one team in very good form and another that really hasn't been a match for them. Cook. Francis. Able to make a good interception. John Flanagan. EA Sports continues its coverage from the Barclays Premier League. The fixture, Liverpool, will be facing Arsenal away from home. And
oh my.
That one. Look forward to
next game will be Arsenal.
Food.
Awesome win, but I need to.
There's going
to
be a substitution. It's for
the
away team. Colo Touré. Joe Allen.
Yeah, guys, yeah. I like winning.
Daniel Sturridge.
Iturbe.
It's a
Iturbe.
Cross.
Assist.
And here's the shot. Go ahead and blocked it.
Teixeira.
Sherman.
Zimmerman.
Charlie Daniels. Matt Ritchie. now with Liverpool. Joe Allen. He's got support here. Iturbe.
Oh my god. Oh, Iturbe is fantastic. But I want to change him with, I guess, a Texer.
Scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. He is feeling that special delight.
He forgot to take off the armband. Realistic.
The bench, but now he's coming off.
He's got his chance. The time for talking is over. And now let's see what he can do.
Eevee. Come on, ref. Ref.
He clears the danger.
Come on.
What about Bournemouth's next game?
Yeah, they're playing West Ham United in their next match in the Barclays Premier League. And they will be facing strong opposition. I think it'll be hard.
Hat-trick. Oof.
Well, beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post.
He shot this too fast. Oh god, I don't have much time to record this. I'm just gonna recruit these.
It's a neat pass. He's put him in! Three of the best! He's made the
oh, Turbo's hat-trick.
That completes a wonderful hat-trick.
Oh my god, I don't have a lot of time, but
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
5-0 and the game underway again.
Ref.
That's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Well, there are other options from the bench. Well, he's cleared the danger. Daniel Sturridge.
What even is that?
The ball is his, he's made sure he's protected it. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Now Wilson. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change.
They've opened him up here.
Come on, I don't have much time.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
But I want to win.
It's another turnover here. He's put it in well. He has cleared it well. 6-0. That might well be the final score. There's not much time left. So this is going to have a devastating effect on the next game, isn't it?
Well, Liverpool go up against Arsenal after this. And they've certainly done the job out here. And they'll be confident to do it again in the next one.
Gosling. Sermon.
So I guess that's it for me now. Thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe if you want to see more or want to win. Bye.